Okay, sorry guys, I think we just got a little delay or anything like that. And I don't know why. I sadly don't know why. But, well, I hope it's fixed now and you don't gonna miss the stream. Because the new update is out. Damn it, we literally all waited so fucking long for that, I swear. So, I'm kinda hype. Yeah, sorry, I needed to restart the stream, I guess. Or the program crashed. Hey, yo. Yo everyone, how are you doing, mates? So, how is the update working for you, man? No, sorry dude, I can't add you to friends, man. That happened to me. I don't know if it happened to everyone, but everything on default, which fucking sucks, you know? It really fucking sucks. So we go with the R-Frame 1 Winter Camo because this is like the most powerful rifleman weapon I know at the moment. Secondary, we take the AY pistol. And here, where is my gold tactical AX, fuck's sake? Asus, how are you? Hey man, thanks, I'm fine. Yo, Darks, hey, yo, man, yo. And everything got reset. This is so fucking annoying right now, so I need to reselect everything. And here on the secondary space, I guess I take my mines. Or no, my smoke grenades. 10,000 smoke grenade, GG. My body skins, yeah, female skin, you know it, guys. You know it. Warlord. And I need to say, I didn't play the mission yet. I didn't play that yet. So, well, kinda exciting for me, you know. What I'm gonna be doing is I'm playing the normal one, but with random guys. So, sadly, I can't do like community rooms. Buy a case? No, guys, I don't have even credits on my account at the moment. Yo, Goldie, hey man. Okay, let's just hope we find so fast a room as possible. I think this stream we're just gonna be doing one of the gameplays. And then we're fine. Okay, I guess it seems like they just failed here. And we got finally something new to unlock, man. I try to shoot on the heads, yeah. Why you use girl skin? Because it's cool, man. Like, when they get hit, they sound like an orgasm, you know? It's like, fucking funny, you know? No boxes, yeah. What happened? I wanted to open the new boxes, but there is only the Farm ATF-12. What the fuck? Where is the new rifle gun? Where is it? Damn it! I miss it so fucking much. I came home today and I expected to make the video where I open the random boxes. But no, there was no random box available. What the fuck? Hard is more, yeah, but this is my first time, so I play easy because I play it with randoms. I will record a gameplay for YouTube, then I will play with my friends, and then we will play on hard. Your assault rifle comes in the next update. Erdos is not here yet, but maybe I can call him to T-Speak. You guys seems like to Erdos, yeah. I really like him, it's one of my best friends in gaming industry, like, you know. What do you need to do to get into the clan? You need to speak German, you need to be HA 16 or higher. And play active, is the only thing. So let's hope for the best here. I speak like a little bit German. Ich bin Boss, yeah, that means I'm the boss. Cool thing, bro. My cheese spread, yeah. Yeah. The Reflex, I know this is not my favorite one. Did you hear about another legendary gods? I heard they're gonna add VSK on Sniper. Didn't heard about it yet. You and the Herders are the best together. Glad to hear that. Really
Success
glad.
to the chase team. Situation is critical.
Oh, let's make that a little bit. Let's pull it a little bit down here. My stream did froze. No, my stream did not froze, man. So this guys, this is my first time. This is the first time I play this mission. Oh, this one is cool. That one is cool. Okay, I didn't play with that yet, so. Ah, okay. Okay, that wasn't mine here, but well. Nice. Oh man, I like that gun already. I heard for 10,000 credits you can buy it and use it in PvP. Kappa. Okay, here it continues.
Forget the cruisers. This is murder. Blackwood has overrun our missile silo. Missiles are prepped for launch. Push
and also first match of the day, so. But it's not easy. Like, I should be able to do this.
Mines are launched. Blackwood are now securing all passageways. So stay frosty.
Yeah, aim is on point, guys. Aim is on point. Erdas, bro. Hey, man. Oh, man. Fuck my life. I run into a mine. Oh, we don't even have a medic who is alive, so I guess I'm gonna need to use a resurrection coin. Erdas, bro. Hey, man. How are you? I need to tell you something after stream in TeamSpeak, man. I swear. It's about CSGO case. Kappa. No! Oh man, I saw the fucking mine! Why did I run in? The stream is a little bit lagging. Again? Hey Swiss, hey yo man! Just hope my teammates are doing this here. Oh man, that gun. It's a little bit lacking, so wait, we switch the scenes short and then it should gonna be better.
We some milestones, we some capitan, we some winners, we go so hard, never giving in to no critics, I can do it.
I hope it's better now. Maybe it's the game, no it's not the game. Hello from Russia, hello from Switzerland back, appreciate that. Can you learn teach me German? As though sadly I didn't got the time for that. Reflex sight, no. The 2x scope is the one that I prefer. Especially in this mission. Okay, my teammates. They did it, boys. Regroup, okay. Hey Miko, hey man. Are there spawning new rocket launchers, I guess? Or are there spawning people from up there? Okay. Oh, that's an enemy. I guess I should be standing a little bit behind here. Just in case. Oh! Okay. Okay, I need to give ammo to myself. Oh, damn it! Come on, die. Bitch. Hey, Cobra, hey, man. What is this? This is the new special operation, bro. Okay, I got that one. Oh no! Yeah, yeah. Oh, that wasn't the headshot, man! What was this? What just happened? Okay, okay. Hey, Flamboy, man, I appreciate that. What happened to you? Is this the Alpha Bomb Winter Camo? Damn it. And this is something where TeamSpeak communication would be really, yeah, pretty helpful, because other way you don't get the chance. Like, then you can say, okay, bro, you watch that one, you watch that one. And then it's gonna be more easy, I guess. But on this way, it's kinda hard. But well, I still don't know any spots or something like that here. Come on, go away, bro. Let's go, bro. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Well, let's do this. First boss are Tristies. Yeah. Oh, man. That's amazing. Now it turns into a real war game, like, you know what I mean. Okay, can I keep that? I wanted to use that on infantry once. I see. Firing on that one, okay. Good aim, bro. Oh my god, Swiss my friend reminds stormtroopers. Oh. I opened 3 cases in CSGO in game and he got Karambit lore minimal wear. What the fuck, what a lucky bitch, man. This is easy one, because this is my first time I play this. This is why it's on easy difficulty. Because this is just to collect here some... Let's go, bro! Let's go, Dominator! That's really easy here, actually. It's not that hard. Dame? Yeah, aim is on point today, I would say. Oh, that. Ah, okay, here's the stairs. Reflex side, no, stop asking about reflex side, man, what the fuck. What the fuck was this? Was this a new type of soldier? Oh, there's a target. Oh, man. I need to give ammo. I need to. Just walk into my. Yeah, come on. How are you? Hey man, thanks. How much FPS at the moment? 80 FPS. 80 FPS, yeah. The stream is lagging again. Okay, wait, well, let's switch the scene short once again. Do it, I knew it all. I said I can do it, I knew it all. We some MVPs, we the state champs, getting scouted, I believe in me. Well, let's hope it's fixed now. I'm really sorry for that. And also, guys, I'm really sorry that I'm not so active focused at the chat right now. Because I just don't have time to answer because I'm really focused about this at the moment. Because, you know, this is my first time I play this mission. So if I miss any questions in the chat, guys, don't be mad at me. But I really can't do anything for it. Okay, I can't walk through here. What a surprise. The fuck? No, guys, the migrate bonus lasts like 2 years. No, 6 months. 6 months. It's way better now. Okay, yeah, then it was my streaming software. Sorry. Well, fellas, you should have the ground to do millions of people. This is all top secrets. You'll just have to make do with me. Well done. You just stopped Black Supremacy. You want to kill me with nice sex? Yeah. Oh, Swiss kills both turrets. Commission. Okay, they're here. So here are mines, man. The raft is pretty cool, but I hate that the repair costs are higher. I didn't notice that yet. Well, if it tells so. Oh, that was a mine. That was a mine as well. Oh, I nearly died from mine. And I died through mine. Okay, medic! Please do your job, mate. Okay, no, he won't do this. Yo, Shotari Gayan, hey man. Thanks for subscribing, bro. Yo, I got the helicopter! Guys, don't you look back? What the hell? No, guys, there's no one who knows when the auction house is coming back. Only my.com knows this. And so far as I know, no one from my.com is here, so no one will answer you about this question in the chat. Yeah, That rocket launcher is fucking cool, man. Zero gets quite hard. Okay, I missed that one. Yo, thanks mate for subscribing. Okay, I got the helicopter, nice. Oh no, why? Bro, why do you shoot him away when I want to shoot him with the rocket, man? Does the rocket launcher lock on the helicopter? I don't know it exactly yet. If you need to lock on or if it does it automatically, I don't know it exactly. I didn't manage to figure it out yet. Oh shit, okay. Okay, here's Mammoth. Oh yeah, well I can't shoot it from that way. I'm still scared about mines. The funny part is that all want to see, no one will fly. What do you mean? Damn bro, you want to kill me from behind? Okay, they're all enemies around us. This is a bit scary. There's still one, but... Okay, nice, my teammates did it. I got called Zoe's gun and AY22 from the 2 bucks. Congrats mate, congrats. Don't steal my kill. Okay. Sis, how are you? Hey man, thanks, I'm fine, and you? Yo, above the rest, hey man. Oh damn guys, I'm kinda hungry. This, how are you? Hey man, thanks, I'm fine. Hello Malene, hey man. Oh yeah, it smells good. Joseph, hey man. Okay, no, not this again, man. Fucking hate this. Oh man. Now it gets harder? Okay, bro, you actually scare, make me scared now. Yeah, okay, land exactly on my precision. No, guys, I'm not doing here challenges or anything like that because I, first of all, want to do my mission successfully. So I'm not doing challenges like 360 no scope and stuff. Because this would be just stupid, you know. Just want to finish this mission. Want to get a new level. Me too, man. Me too. Oh no, lag. Please don't tell me. Ripstream, ripstream. Okay, ripstream. Sorry, guys. Oh no, not this again. Here wouldn't Kargum SNR been really useful, man. Or Kargum SMG as well, I guess. Oh man, I need to... Okay, medic. Medic! Here's ammo for you, bro. Here's ammo for you. I think that was my internet. No, it wasn't, bro. Okay, this guy needs support. Oh, not again. I hate this. I hate this. Is it better when I shoot them with the AY pistol? Yeah, probably. I don't know. Oh no. No way. Oh, I already reused my... Okay, wait, I stand, stood on the most stupid position. Okay, yeah, that was a stupid act of me. He knows the mission, he knows, seems to know the mission. Oh, why with this pistol? Right. What the fuck? Yeah, I was standing on a really stupid position right here. That's what I was talking about. Oh, since I already completed the mission and it looks really cool, what do you think about the new mission? At the moment, it looks pretty cool, exciting. You can make tactics here, build it up together with your team. Here, as you see, you learn the spots. This is actually really cool. But when do we respawn? This is a question. I hope we can respawn after that. Name is the most rare gun. Guess the permanent Brazilian workshop weapons, maybe? Some of them? Okay, if you don't lock on, the torchet won't hit. What are you eating, Swiss? Those cookies. Cookies. They smell fucking good. Restricted area. Note, trespassing will reality terrorists will be shot. Okay.
Now for that missile cruiser. Locate the RMG launcher.
Nice. Nice, we can jump down here. Oh man. Free runner Swiss. Swiss the free runner. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Backflip, front flip. No! God, are you fucking kidding me, man? Come on, medic, do your job. Oh, man, what the fuck, that flank? Swed me one. Oh, Ertas, yeah, come to Switzerland, bro. I got a couch you can sleep on there, man. You're every time welcome, man. Come on, bro, get up. Fuck the police partner away, yeah. Usually not those ACAB guy, because I want to maybe be a police officer by myself once. You have to go para, no. Yeah, just come on. There are three cookies left. Three cookies are left, so... Okay, no, two cookies are left. So yeah, come to me, bro. You eat the same? Oh. Make a cookie giveaway. But how to send them? This is the question. This is the question, man. Whoa! Okay, this is a teammate. Sorry, bro. Sorry, bro. That's really cool, actually. That's really cool, actually. I really appreciate that. This will you to be your future job, and do you earn enough money from YouTube right now? No way. No fucking way. I could even afford all my meals with YouTube. Lag still again. Why I could? Okay, now I could finally get out of here. Oh, I saw this part already in the livestream from ELAS. Yep. Come on, leave me one. LOL! Okay, that was maybe a waste now, but you know what, it was funny. $1 per year. It's a little bit more, but it comes closer to can afford living through YouTube. I just need to get sponsorship by more gambling websites, Kappa. But they need to be legit, you know? This is the problem. By the way, guys, tomorrow I guess I will release a video from a fake gambling website where I was sponsored from. Yeah. You see, shit happens. Duckfire is OP, man. Okay, 3 people are left, so we can do that, we can do that. Oh bro, are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, he's a rifleman by himself, come on, give yourself ammo, man. Oh man. No! Are you fucking kidding me, man? Okay. I definitely... Oh no, no, no! Oh damn, I'm really fucked, man. That was fucking close. Oh, I still have one left here. Okay, that's good. Okay, we're coming closer, we can... Oh no, no, no! Good luck, Paul, soon 8,000 subs. Yeah, man, I'm really looking gladly forward to it. Oh no, come on. Damn it, boys, we good! Your line of sight is blocked. I can donate to your livestream if you want, there is a... There's a link in the description for donations, but no one is forced, of course. Thanks, bro. Thanks, Aaron player. I'm nearly dead again. I just need to take care that I'm playing like Elis, man. I swear. This is the best option right here, I guess. Play like Elis for the win. I think R31 Winter Camo was a really good choice here. Also, power or anything like that could be good, but for everyone, Winter Camo is a really good weapon, man. Thanks, bro, for subscribing on following on my Twitch. Lol, that one tap scream. By the way, do you like it more when I stream with my microphone and don't have my headset on my head, or if I stream with my headset? Let me know this once, please. Sorry, I feel like I didn't watch on the chat for like 1 hour, but I'm just so focused and concentrated at the moment to make this mission successfully because it's new to me. I need to give myself ammo. Let's go! Damn, that's damn. That's so fucking funny, man, I swear. Come on, bro, die. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Do you know JBR LOL? Yeah, of course I know this guy. Okay, where? Oh no, not an artillery. Not another artillery, please. Not another artillery, please. Oh, damn. Damn. What the fuck? What the fuck? It just floated away. It just floated away. That's actually really hard, guys. This is the easy one. This is the easy one. But it's cool. The mission is cool. No. Oh, damn. Why don't get shown my headshots, serious man? Why don't get any headshot achievements? Look at that. I don't get them. And not Poland. Drone insane. Ah. Not today. I first need to get more comfortable with the mission. I can't shoot it with normal bullets. I could actually try to throw a grenade launcher on it. No, oh man. Let's fucking go, boys. Let's do this. Yeah, Erdas is Czech, bro. He is. What do we need to destroy now? What the fuck? Okay, they actually made a good point on the graphic. Oh damn. I fucking hate those, they're annoying. Okay, now it gets fucking hard. The problem is, I don't know even where to hide. Skullkiller, hey! Thanks bro for subscribing. Or following to my Twitch, yeah, it's not subscribing. Oh, look at these campers. No! Yo! Thanks bro for subscribing, mate. Really appreciate that. No, why am I running out of ammo when I'm 1 kill away from the combo kill? Now my magazine is empty, 1 away from the Dominator kill. Nice bro, we did that, we did that. Oh damn, Abdul, hey man. My favorite class and favorite gun of all time. My favorite class, I guess it's sniper. My favorite gun is, I don't know, the M217 or the AK-103. Okay, nice bro, we did it though, man, that achievement looks even fucking cool. And we are in the first place, this female guy, Swiss, yep. I won, yo, I won, Freedom Players, hey. How many headshots? Oh man, look at this headshot accuracy, man. Yeah, bro, I go MM now as well. You subbed? Thanks, bro, I appreciate that. St. Patrick's Day. Oh yeah, it's St. Patrick's Day, yeah. Okay, what can I get out of here? Okay, okay, nice. Thing is that this one, I want to buy it but nothing happens. Why? Hello bro, how are you? Oh man, yeah. Spookyton, thanks bro. So guys, I think that was it already for the stream. Sorry, was a little bit short than usual, but I'm not gonna be planning to do today some PvP, because simply I just want to test with you the new operation. It was cool, was cool. I appreciate that. I hope you appreciate it as well, guys. If you did, show this to me with a thumbs up. And well, then we're hopefully gonna see us in my next video. I'll try to prepare so many at the moment as possible. Ampo, Ampo, thanks mate for subscribing. So, but the thing is, you know, I am really running out of ideas, but there's a new weapon review coming in, of course, so expect some Warface content during the next days, and also some CSGO content. I recorded some really lit shit on CSGO case, you're gonna be enjoyed, man, I swear. Of the new camo, no, dude, can't you see my credits? There is no possibility to make a box opening. So well, I hope you enjoyed, guys, so if you did, thumbs up would be nice, and then we're hopefully gonna see us in my next one. Till then, guys, peace out.
Surprise, motherfucker.
And thanks, bro. Dr. Missing, thanks. So,